This poodle, female, sterilized, huh?
Yes.
3 years old.
Yes.
Was not able to stand up early on, right? Yesterday.
Yeah, correct. But difficulty, now
it looks okay, man. Difficulty in standing. Okay, come up here.
Hey, we walk.
Walk a bit there.
Okay.
Walking not a problem now, actually, now. So I saw her walking this time. It's a bit stiff on the back, the right hind. Mm-hmm. You can't bring up. Let me just check the spine. Come ready.
Okay.
1, 2, 3.
Yeah.
You back people? Right?
No.
Not one.
Okay, just mother go and check the leg. Now this okay. Now first of all, this black part here. It's due to leaking, and then these are saliva stains, and they are not born like this.
Okay.
Okay, and then the other one is another side, the back side. You can see, this is due to anal sac infection. You can biting the back.
Okay.
Want to relieve the oil. There's some oil stuck in the anal sac. Has been done that before?
Yes.
You all did it? Who did it?
Last time you had one staff, what's her
name? Dr. Vanessa.
She did it. Quite long, right? Yeah, after I didn't do it. Yeah.
I have last
year. The woman did for you?
Wait,
let me see the oil. Come stand 10 four legs first. Yeah. Not the best you do every...
I tried, I cannot pick up.
Every week before your bed, I see too much. Isn't it?
Yeah.
So this one is very itchy for her, so
okay.
She keep on biting here.
Okay.
Oh, that is the reason for the stain, saliva stain. That's why I say these are all saliva stain. I'm getting more and more. So the best is cut off the hair, or the anus.
Okay.
You see it's bad now. Very bad. And so all these stains are due to leaking, including the elbow here.
Mm.
Oh, so sometimes when they leak too long, they sprain the back. You see.
Mm.
Let me check the back. Come.
Session.
Just see here. Okay, just stand now.
Wait.
The pain is there, you can see the reaction. This one.
Mm.
Oh, so it's something they sprain the back. Yeah. Yeah, I'll do one time to show you. Normally there shouldn't be any pain. Let's start from here, the neck, the spinal area.
Mm.
Okay. Or is it okay?
Mm.
Here, very uncomfortable, painful.
Okay.
So this is the area
where
I control both the backside.
Mm.
So when it's painful, the disc. Might have slipped out a bit, then the dog can't get up.
Okay.
Oh. So there are different causes. One cause, of course, it fell down. The other cause could be jumping up and down the stairs too much. There are different causes. Injuring the disc, there's a spinal disc there. But it's not very serious, so that's why the dog can still walk.
Okay.
If it's very serious, it can walk.
Say that, do we discourage her from jumping up and down the staircase? It's just like 2 steps only.
No, I mean, I'm just saying different causes.
Oh.
Or he fall down and hurt his back,
no.
Or something heavy dropped into here,
no.
Or somebody kick him. No, I mean, these are different causes.
Maybe that time one occasion caught cashier, then she tried to land on the...
When?
There was, I can't remember.
I turn upside. Anyway, I only can tell you that it's due to like slip disc.
Mm-hmm.
Put down on the floor.
Okay,
never mind. Wait. Is she sterilized or not? She's licking the private part, so you see. This is bad. Yeah, you see, swollen. Normally, it should not be swollen and brown. You just notice.
Okay.
So, this dog has been licking the paws,
okay.
The private parts,
okay.
The backside, the one you know is a claws. The paws is due to bad habit because they didn't stop her, you see.
Oh.
So, the ears okay now. Ears also bad, they didn't clean. Then you see the wax.
Clean.
Oh, so sometimes they use the leg to scratch. Scratch the side. Yeah. See this here, huh? See this here, anything wrong? There, yeah, it's very dirty inside.
The last time I think was last Thursday.
No, because you have to do inside, deep inside and pluck the ear hairs. What the groomer do for you, see?
Mm.
So what I would suggest is, we will do one time for you. We need to sedate her and clean up the ears for you.
Mm.
And then shave off all the hairs so that it grow new hairs.
Okay.
And then put the e-collar so it won't leak anymore. Because when they leak, the bad habit is there.
Okay.
Then
how long has she got?
Maybe 2 months or 3 months until the new hair comes up, new skin come out.
Okay.
new skin, the new hair. New hair will be the same color as the body.
Okay.
Then the back side was not easy. Every week you just press a bit. You shave off the.
No.
Huh? I tried, but I don't know. Okay.
Yeah, you must see because we have to see. Have you? Did
yeah, I was shown.
She showed you already. You know already, right?
The thing is that I tried on my own, but nothing seems to come out. Behind, just press it.
Yeah,
just
4 o'clock, 8 o'clock. Yeah.
4 o'clock, 8 o'clock.
She explained to you, right? Uh-huh. Last time, I just draw for you to see. Come this way. Okay, so this is the anus.
Mm.
The oil glands are 4 o'clock, they call it 4 o'clock, 8 o'clock, right? Because of the location. So, pull up the tail, because this tail is quite short. Of course, you shave off the hair, then you can see that like, this one, the hair is quite long. Then you see the anus is here. So, at 4 o'clock, the finger and thumb and forefinger just go in and
together.
Pinch
and
that.
Pinch, okay. Pinch out, right?
Just pinch outwards, like what I did just now.
Okay.
So, every week. So they will solve the problem. So in this case, we will shave off all the hair here, but it will be ugly.
It's okay.
Huh? Okay.
Kind of, it's okay.
You know, they shave off all and they grow new hair. New hair, all grow at the same length, same color. So this one is due to leaking quite long already.
But this one is her natural color.
Yeah, but once we shave off all, you
it's okay.
Grow back. You want to shave off all?
Okay. Whichever.
Shave off all better, then you grow new hair. And then you can wash also the skin. That part, you know, infected, especially elbow, you see, the elbow. Well, then we will follow up 1 month later, and then from then you'll be careful. This part is not serious, so you're lucky.
But what do I do for the split? It's nothing.
Not that nothing, it's just that I don't know how he got it.
Yeah.
It doesn't say somebody jumped on him or...
No, I think it's maybe catch or
something. Last 2 days only, right?
No, 2 days. No, that was I think 1-2 months or a few months ago.
But she doesn't walk this way, after she'll be running. If she's running, it's nothing to
do with
this, right?
No, nothing. No, it's not a serious one. So this one, it will recover. But only thing, I cannot tell you the cause. But one of the possibilities is because this dog has been licking here, he's turning his back unnaturally to bite here. Very unnaturally. So he could have hurt his this or the spring here.
Okay.
Because the pain is about here.
Okay.
Here, pain. So the good news is that this is not a serious slip disc. Serious already, definitely 2 weeks cannot stand up. Like people paralyzed.
So it's like only last night then realized that she cannot really stand.
The pain was there. So as to the cause, I cannot tell you exactly. So you'll just see what happened. Does it jump up and down?
No, occasionally want to feed her like dry food bacon.